This is 50 euros, as we know them. Money printed on paper and in which we trust. But can we also trust digital money? The simple answer is, yes, we can. The reason for this is blockchain technology. It makes online currencies such as Bitcoin safe. And even experts are of the opinion that blockchain is a key technology for Industry 4.0. But what exactly is blockchain? Let's stay in the world of finance. Blockchain is a digital protocol for transactions between business partners or for storing data, similar to an account statement. Each blockchain consists of a series of data blocks in which one or more transactions are consolidated. The blocks are connected. That means they're linked in a chain. That's why it's called blockchain. And each change is recorded exactly in a kind of public cash journal. New blocks are generated in computationally intensive processes and distributed to all participants over a network. This means that everyone has a copy of a traded Bitcoin on his or her computer. A manipulated data block can therefore be immediately detected. Fraud is impossible. Why is this so important? Let's ask someone who knows. Blockchain expert Alex Tapscott.
So now we're entering a second generation, from an internet of information to an internet of value, where not just emails and PDFs and websites, but literally anything of value, money, financial assets, titles and deeds, intellectual property, can be moved, stored, and managed securely and privately, and where trust is not established by an intermediary, but rather through mass collaboration, cryptography, and clever code. And as a result, this new platform is going to have a tremendous impact on basically every single industry, business, and institution in the economy and in society.
In the age of the Internet of Things, all items, including those of high value, can be found in cyberspace. In order to transact with these, we need a secure booking system. Banks have long since recognized the potential of this technology and are investing heavily in developing it. Blockchain is not only of interest to the financial sector, though. The extremely secure protocol also has enormous potential for industry. One potential application: scopes of action must be defined for autonomously operating machines. Blockchain technology could control this. This way, for example, the direct energy trade between producers and consumers could be managed quickly, efficiently, and securely. Siemens is currently conducting research with a Brooklyn startup company on the use of the blockchain technology for managing a self-contained energy network that's called a microgrid. The technology is immature, but the opportunities are enormous. That is why Siemens experts are constantly searching for interesting application areas. We're excited to see in which Siemens products blockchain technology will soon turn up in.